Ethical issues on advertisement. Ethico, that means custom. Character or manner. Ethics is a code of behavior considered correct. Ethics are moral principles or beliefs about what is right and what is wrong. It is a science of morals describing a set of rules of behavior. Ethics are much broader and include number of things, and law is limited to those acts which are big enough and which can be proved in the court and for which a person can be penalized. Ethics is an application of certain moral values that a society or culture has accepted as its norms. It is a series of action accepted to be good or bad by a society and culture. It is generally described as a set of principles and moral conduct. In business ethics, they are regarded as sum total of principles and code of conduct that businessmen are expected to follow in their dealings with their fellow men, such as stockholders, employees, customers, debtors, creditors, and comply with the enact of the laws of land and to protect all these stakeholders. There are three related concepts: ethics, which are moral, immoral, and amoral. Morals, they are the deeds or behavior accepted as correct by law or culture. Immoral, they are accepted as wrong by law, culture, like stealing is immoral. Amoral is an act beyond the sphere of morality. For example, stealing from people who have met with a bad accident. So the ethics explain their code of behavior, generally regarded as correct in culture and society. The people determine difference between right and wrong. So moral principles or ethics, they deal with the human being only. The power of differentiating between right and wrong, it was only with the human beings. So the ethics deal with the human beings only, and humans fundamentally do not want to do wrong to anybody and would like to do good deeds to others. So importance of knowing what is good and what is bad is very important to humans. Anything in regard to science, if there is a body of knowledge which defines standards, and if the standards are defined applicable fundamentally, so the ethics does not systematic knowledge. Ethic does has a systematic knowledge about behavior and conduct of humans. So these fundamentals are always true. And ethics is a science and social science. Now normative science judge values and facts in terms of an ideal. It is concerned with factual judgment, but with the judgment of what ought to be. The ethics, it is concerned with the norm of human conduct to the ideal or is a normative. Doing good or bad always comes from within. Only those actions of human beings are judged which are absolutely voluntary and not done as reactions to some other act. Injuring or killing a person to protect oneself or his family is not regarded as wrong. Ethics are universal and can be applied in one's personal and professional life equally. So ethics are applicable to human beings. Unethical advertising methods are use false claims and advertisement clear demarcation of true and false and not possible. If advertisement changes personal traits of consumers and affects their desired buying behavior as misguiding, misinforming, then advertisements are unethical. Some manipulations, slightly exaggerated claims, and the pinch of puffery in advertisement are permissible. It's not considered as unethical. Products advertised are best, most often used, mostly recommended by doctors, long-lasting or accepted and ethical. Some manipulations, slightly exaggerating claims, pinch the puffery, are all lies but are accepted by the society because the demarcation is based on relatively ethics and ethical absolutism. Advertisement or ethical problems stem from the way of companies advertise themselves and their product to sell them and form its impact on society, taste and change it brings to the society. Advertisements are shown during every television show on roads or radio. So we can say that every person gets exposed to some kind of advertisement almost every day. Untruthful or deceptive advertisement is one of the most highly unaccepted question. Whether it is making a false or misleading statement or it is totally true and shows actual state of the work and product. Products are generally fall in this category: fairness creams, slimming courses, English speaking courses, untruthful means claiming something which is not happened by using the product or service. So misrepresentation, false statements, reasonable basis for making claim of the product performance, or deception can occur in more subtle ways that result how consumers perceive the advertisement. Difficulty in determining what it constitutes a deception, and it exists more at local in specific areas such as mail order, telemarketing, door-to-door sales, etc. Now, misrepresentation or omission. Knowingly showing wrong information about a product or service. Omission means hiding an important fact about something. I'm sure all of you have seen the advertisement like cornflakes. Two balls, 2 weeks, get slimmer figure. However, they omitted to specify that it is only 2 balls of cornflakes that a person is supposed to consume in a whole day. Well, for the matter, even if one consumes 2 balls of Dalia or a brand of cornflakes, same result would be visible. So now, using an ambiguous or easily confused phrase or omitting a needed qualification or making a claim without substantiation and forms may represent advertised pictures or demonstration or experiments to prove any material feature of the product. Now, puffery. It is an exaggerated claim about a product without making an over attempt to deceive or mislead anybody. So, best or greatest, like that. Now, advertising is offensive or in bad taste. Sometimes ethically arises when some people find advertisement as offensive or boring or obnoxious. So consumers are offended or irritated by the advertisements. Some of the object to an advertisement, it may be like contraceptives or women innerwear or hygiene product like sanitary pads. So appeal or a manner of presentation that may be exploit consumer anxiety. So, advertisement using other appeals or nudity. Advertisers, they use double standards. So, these are called offensive or bad taste. Now, advertising is a superficial. Some people opine that. They do not provide good product information rather than just show off rather than a medium of entertainment. And some of the advertising are waste resources, means shuffling of demand rather than expansion of demand. So it leads to change of brand by consumers or shifting to a supplementary product. Now, advertising creates unnecessary needs. People buy things which they do not really need. So, people at large buy products which they see in the advertisements. And some of the promotion like materialism. It is a fact of associating more important to things than the people and emotions. So, looking at advertisement, people start buying the product which might not have bought in the absence of advertisement, like cosmetics. Now, harmful effects to children. So, children are they are prone to everything on face value, and they see advertisement. They force their parents to buy their products. So, some of the things are which are against the ethics of the advertising. Thank you.